Tracker says Connors is in the Upper West Side sewers. Better move.
Hey, any luck at Connors' house?
No, but tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
Hey, that's not fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connors right now. For Harry.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Find Dr. Connors, get the suit back to Harry. This whole nightmare is over. Hopefully. I can get into the sewers up ahead.
Harry. You're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Only the Lizard could leave a sewer worse than he found. He burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line? I don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Open a sewer pipe. Must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Where are you going, Doc? Seriously? No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. Don't even want to know what's in these vats. did Norman have Connors working on back here? Why was he mapping celestial coordinates? Studied ancient languages. Cheap ramen and old pizza. Know that brain food scent all too well. I've seen this before, but where? Mutualism? Connors always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms. They built a clean room too? Wait, this is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral?
Ready for your annual physical?
I got this.
We've been through this before, Connors! If you're in there, I could really use your help! You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this! Tails a real problem! Is this how you want your family to remember you? You can still be with them! Your son! They need you! Don't let your son grow up without his dad! You gotta fight for him! Let me help you! Stop fighting me! This is the only way to get you back! We could have finished this already! Stay still! I saved you before! I'll save you again! Gotta ground him! I can cure you for good! Just meet me halfway here!
Don't.
rampaging lizard in New York City thing right now! This is not happening! Stop! You're hurting people! Great. Now the police are involved. People, stay back! Slow down!
Is so cool and so gross. Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will. After all the times I've helped you, figured you could return the favor for once.
Seriously? That tail is taking evolution way too far. You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself! Almost forgot. You picked up a new trick. No wonder your family left you! You're not strong enough! He's down. Gotta make my move. They're scared of you, and you know it! If I get close enough!
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me. It's just as I thought.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay. It's okay. Fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago.
woods where we found that. I'm wearing an alien. We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Dot. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. On Harry. But how are you? I saw the new...
About the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured, the suit's still going strong, and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and it's an alien, which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So, in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here. I think there's some EMF kiosks around here. Hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat.
Positive.
Time to head home for a little rest. Sorry, fellas. Got some reconnaissance on my to-do list. Me just having a look around. Couple of webs should do the trick.
No base location yet. Maybe at the next blind. Man, I was hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest.
Wonder what she decided for her article. Got to wash the sheets at the house again.
Market, folks. Involving a lizard? I gotta admit, I was really hoping that was one big bad who was firmly in the rear view, but lucky as ever that our two Spider-Men were on site to save the day. Spider-Man the younger pulled some impressive water acrobatics along the way. Spider-Man the older, well, am I a broken record yet on this new black suit scares the bejesus out of me? Well, fine. I am, and it does. Come at me in the comments if you want, but I am putting it out there. This new black suit thing, whatever it really is, ain't no good. In quotes. All right, kids, panic out.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Rag.
Can't go out the windows. Downstairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter? They're right behind this door.
What's the status?
Kitchen clear. Checking laundry.
Looks like it's not just the spider living here. I'll find it.
I could spot if they've got the front and back covered. Maybe I can go through the basement.
Please.
Please don't squeak. Thank you. Pete's workbench. Web shooters?
Next street over!
Pete headed toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
Route about H2.
Unclear. Just stick to your area.
What was that? Let's take a look.
Not till I lose them.
Over to it.
I think Pete went this way.
Maybe we should just go loud and wake everyone up here. Really flush the spider out.
It would be madness.
But fun. We're losing time anyway. The spider will keep moving.
He can't run forever. Pete's still behind there. How do I get to that house?
My hunters, you have been stalked by that woman this whole night as you tracked the spider. When you find him, she will be nearby. Bring them both to me.
Have to align that redhead.
It's a mistake to underestimate her.
I know what she is. A she. Not a man.
I've got a hunter down.
To do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like, he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
Come on it, MJ.
Come on it.
Spider-Man! It's me!
Come on!
me!
Are you sure it was at you?
Pretty sure! He stopped outside the Queensboro tunnel! There are hunters everywhere!
I'm heading over there now. Don't let the hunters chase him away again.
You got it!
Hey! The tunnel! He's in the tunnel!
Spider-Man, stop! What's going on? Talk to me! I thought he was just being weird before, but this is way different. It's like he's not even there.
Pete? Still in there, Peter. You have to be.
In there.
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I don't... I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try!
Get back! Show him! Avoid his whips!
You know, we're making a lot of noise. police will be here soon.
Is that fear, Spider?
Yeah, I'm just giving y'all a heads up. You're gonna have an audience when you move in a minute.
Hunter or prey? Which is it? He's wounded! Finish him! Cut me loose!
Sting a little.
Thank you.
sick! Better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
How did I end up sleeping on a park bench? And why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though.
Harry left another message!
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back, please.
Hugo Web Alert! New article from MJ! Wait, she published before I could read it? Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
This suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you really feel?
Hey, don't.
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't.
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job.
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you for being his friend. Watching you two grow up together, you're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run. A lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Peter? Where is Miles? He didn't come home last night, and he's not answering my calls. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me.
No, I'm sure he's fine. But give me a call if you see him. Thanks, too. Miles! I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him! I've got this under control.
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. Not school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
How did I get here? Tight security. That didn't work. Maybe one of the others will. One down. Just need to block the rest of them.
cleared a small path.
Hello?
Are these all prisoners? Lee. Was he here? Up and over. Was that guy who knocked me out? And what about Pete and MJ?
Right. The smallest are the swiftest.
Okay. Oscorp tech. What do they need that for? Why would Kraven lock me up in here?
Genki, I need you, man.
What is this? Poison? I have to get out of here. Those generators look like they power the fans. I have to turn on those generators! Better, but still not good! Need to power up the others.
Starting to feel that way.
Yeah.
Show us what you're capable of!
Keep my distance! That's all of them. There has to be a way out of here. It sounded like they were waiting for me. This place never ends. What if the hunters know who I really am? What if they took off my mask? What if... Genki, can you hear me now? Please. Did they get to him? Did they get to Mom? More hunters.
Craven seems to believe this will be the one. I wonder if he's right.
There is an electricity to the air, yes.
After so many have failed, it seems impossible for anything to kill him. I guess we'll see.
Been stalking Pete. Did they get him? A tape recorder?
Every night, I dream of my last moments. My body, lying beneath my ancestors' sky, in a field fertilized by their failures. Their tears fall from the stars. As fire consumes my corpse. For I have done what they could not. Only an eagle may taste my last breath, and may they send my soul back to the quiet depths of hell.
Could bust through the door. It'll be loud. Maybe there's another way.
Thank you.
That looks like an exit. I need to find out why Kraven brought me here. Just have to get out of here and call Spider-Man. If he's okay. Natural lights never look so beautiful. Okay.
No escape.
I tried.
I expected you sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh? Fight
to the death. Or die here together.
So how many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice. You always have a choice.
I am done wasting my time fighting weaklings. Prove you are worthy of my life.
I understand you want to kill me, but I can't let you do that.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
Watch it. You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demons, Devil's Breath, the City Hall bombing.
Don't recount my sins to me. I know what it's
done. You have no idea.
Enough of this.
Yes!
No! This is the only way!
Did Kraven bring you here? Or was this voluntary?
Save your superiority complex. We're both in this arena.
Looks like serving time didn't change you at all.
You're wrong.
He awakened something in you, Spider. And you in him.
Show me more.
Well done.
Move!
Enough of this!
happening? And Phil?
Here.
Did he disrupt my venom?
His power over you has faded. Take back control.
Come on, just need an opening. You, it wasn't.
What do you want? An apology?
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me.
No!
Watch him carefully, Spider. He will take what is yours.
No more negative energy! My powers are back!
I don't want to have to kill you!
Wow! Maybe you have changed!
You disappoint me, Spider-Man.
try my new Venom special. Do you feel any regret for what you've done?
Whatever I did to you in the past, it's never been personal.
I'm sure to you it wasn't.
What do you want? An apology?
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me. Come on, just need an opening.
Do not let your prey get too close, Spider.
Sorry, kid.
Please, power! It's locked mine! About me. Welcome back, Venom Powers.
His power over you has faded.
Take back control.
My head in the game. I'm not really here right now. None of this is real.
What's more real than fear?
What are you doing to me?
Taking a look into your soul, I see a boy terrified of being alone, of failing his family.
Keep talking! You're not getting away from me! You can't hurt me!
Everyone has a breaking point. Spider-Man. It's just a matter of finding it. And I have all the time in the world to dig into you.
Get out of my head, man!
Out of your head. But there's so much to see in here. So much dread. So much fear. So much doubt.
I'm not listening.
You're strong, but no one is stronger than themselves.
Enough, Lee! I tried to teach you, to make you a hero. And I knew you'd always be second best, but all you've ever done is let people down. Put people in danger. That's not Spider-Man. Spider-Man helps people. You just hurt them. That's not true. Hey, whoa, don't shoot the messenger here. It's not even me you're letting down. It's your dad. Oh!
Miles. Who are you really? Miles.
Get down here, Lee!
Let's dig deeper.
Just fight me, man! You want to end this? Let's fight!
What the hell, Miles?
I know this is you, Lee!
Yeah, of course it is. I'm always here for you. I do everything for you!
Not listening!
Yeah, I'm not surprised you'd say that. Because all that matters is you, right? All you do is take. You put me in danger. You put Haley in danger. And for what? What do we get?
I know I'm...
Left behind. That's all we get. Or we end up like Finn.
Genki!
I know I said it wasn't your fault, but... I guess I just mostly felt bad for you. Didn't want you to feel responsible. Especially after...
No!
Especially after your...
Shut up!
This ends when you wanted to, Miles. You're going to let me in eventually. And until then, struggle.
Where are you?
No! I'm here, Mom.
I can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. You're always in danger.
No!
You're going to get yourself killed.
Won't!
And then what? You can't win, Miles. I should never have let you try. All it's ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
No! I want to protect you! I will!
I heard that before.
Mean it!
Not from you. On the day he died...
Mom!
Your father told me, just that morning, that everything he does...
No! No, no, no!
Miles, please! I love you!
That's enough, Lee!
Oh, Miles!
I said that's enough!
You're right. That's more than enough. I have everything I need.
Hey there, big man. Man, it feels good to see you. A lot's changed since I left. You became a whole hero.
But I couldn't save you. Or Finn. If Spider-Man can't protect everyone, who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are. And what you stand for. I've been watching you.
You have?
And it hurts. What happened to the boy that I raised? You're a coward. A stain on my family.
You don't mean that!
I do. We all do. You're a failure, Miles. Always will be.
No! You never say that! None of you would! I'm not!
It's time to give up. Give up, Miles.
No.
Give up!
I won't. Give up. Give up.
Give up.
You're done, Lee. I'm not doing this anymore. You wanna know who I am? I'm the kid whose dad you killed at City Hall!
What?
He died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson Davis was a hero who saved people from you. Listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back. I was the one doing that. But not anymore.
Let them escape!
Got a report that Mr. Negative's near Feast in Chinatown. But nothing from Miles. Do you think...
Miles is fine. We're out looking for him now. Find Lee. Miles has to be there too. Has to be.
I'll go check it out. If he so much as laid a hand on Miles!
Hello? It's Dr. Connors. Sorry, I asked Harry for your number. I just... Please. Come back to the lab. We need to remove the symbiote. The hold that it's already taking on your mind, it's only going to get worse.
I'm busy. No one listens.
Best parts of me here. I'm not looking for a fight. Craven has the other Spider-Man trapped in an old mansion east of the city. He saved me. Told me to find you. This was the only way I knew how. I owe him my life. And much more. If we hurry...
No. You've done enough.
You should be proud of him. He reminds me of you.
Reminds him of me. He doesn't even know me. Or Miles. A little bit of help, now all of a sudden he's a good guy. As soon as Miles is safe, Lee's going back in a cell. Not now, MJ. Is Spider-Man doing more harm than good? How about now? Now who needs the old Spider-Man? What's so great about the new Spider-Man anyway? He can't even stop some hunters. They destroyed the EMF. Destroyed my life. I'm going to lose May's house because of them and... Kraven.
Kill Kraven.
The little spider will survive.
Where is he?
Where is Spider-Man?
Find him yourself! Stay focused!
Tossing grenade!
Tell me where he is!
Think that'll stop him?
I'm assured that material is unbreakable. But I believe anything can be broken. Motivation.
make this a glorious ending! You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people! That was their fate. Just as this is ours. Minds? Observant.
Am I too quick for you?
Come! Do not hold back! Let us make this a glorious ending! You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people! That was their fate. Just as this is ours.
Need more time!
Wasn't you after all?
Let us make this a glorious ending! You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people! That was their fate. Just as this is ours! Need more distance! Show me what you are capable of! Stop hiding! Your followers treat you like some kind of god! But you're just a dying old man looking for a way out!
So you know then. Then you know I will not die in a sick bed. Only an equal may taste my last breath. Rip me apart and parade your achievement through the streets.
I hope you're enjoying this. Tonight won't end well for you.
I study all of my prey. You are agile, intelligent, vulnerable to emotion. So am I. Do not let the taste of power get to your head.
Die in a sick bed! Only an equal may taste my last breath! Rip me apart and parade your achievement through the streets!
Ah!
Dyke won't end well for you.
You still hold back. Kill or be killed.
It's just me.
You almost killed him, man. What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles. You're in the way, Miles.
Always in the way.
I could have fixed everything!
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do!
Don't try to mentor me! You're the one running away from your problems! You're the one hell-bent on revenge!
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family! Protect you!
You're not better than me!
I'm not saying that! You're stronger than some soup, Pete! Don't listen to it!
And what? Listen to you!
Yes! Listen to me! What are you so afraid of? Killed him, man! What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles!
always in the way.
I could have fixed everything!
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do!
Don't try to mentor me! You're the one running away from your problems! You're the one hell-bent on revenge!
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family! Protect you!
You're not better than me!
I'm not saying that! You're stronger than some soup, Pete! Don't listen to it!
And what? Yes, listen to you!
Yes! Listen to me! What are you so afraid of? You gotta be stronger than that! This time, you have to save yourself!
I can't!
You will! I'm not losing you, Pete!
Come on, let's move. these last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
It's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
So glad to have you back, man.
I don't fabricate information just because of my personal feelings. What I'm hearing, I take no pleasure in delivering. But it's my duty to report it nonetheless. It seems the newer Spider-Man has gone missing. Now, we can all agree these vigilantes need to be brought to justice. But it seems that may never come to pass. A trusted source claims they saw firsthand Spider-Man captured by the hunters. Now, their track record speaks for itself. Should the worst befall this young man, I will be the last person to say, I told you so. Even though I was the first person to say it. Despite my campaign against these dangers to society, I don't wish harm on any other human being. So let us all come together and hope for Spider-Man's sake that he survives this ordeal. So he can face the courts and the...
Finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! You won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him!
Oh,
Evacuate.
Better!
be kidding me!
Put him down!
Come on down!
Plastic grenade!
Need to run.
Oh, you fight me now. I'm ready.
You. We were separated because of you.
Is that so? Excellent.
Long have I dreamt of a perfect death, drenched in fire and blood. Will you give it to me?
You destroyed our work, hurt our friends.
Come, let your vengeance feast upon my flesh. Yes! How fast are you? Make this my final hunt, the end of all things. And I shall be your first! Let us show the world what death should be!
You want death? Then give up!
I want it to be worthy of me! Know what it's like to have your body betray you? Weakness will not claim me. If I am to die soon, I will die roaring!
You're just a little man.
I have conquered every land and tamed nature itself. Man is beneath me!
Mom. I don't... What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
We're going to
heal the world.
How?
show you.
Find you out there. Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great. Getting a strong signal that way. Time to move. This signal is moving around. It's gotta still be on Harry. I was such a jerk to Harry when I had that suit. I need to find him, apologize, and try to get through to him. Closing in on you, buddy. Help's on the way. Hang in there. We'll get this thing off you. And I'll work with your dad and Dr. Connors to get you fixed up. Somehow. Signal stopped moving. Stay there, buddy. Let's pinpoint his location a bit more. He's got to be under that overpass. What is all this stuff? Harry, are you back here? Just his badge. Maybe he's still around here somewhere. I know he'll listen to me if I can just get through to him. Yes, there you are. Harry? It's me. Hey, Harry. Can you hear me? Listen, we're gonna figure out a cure. Something better. Kinda miss having that extra symbiote strength right now!
Harry turned these people into symbiotes somehow? This is horrific. How do I stop them without hurting them? These things are brutal. Gonna need Miles' help.
Can you reach Miles? Tell me something good.
Miles, there's trouble with Harry. He got the suit back, and it changed him. He's turning people into symbiotes somehow. I'm holding my own, but it's like punching molasses. Gotta find a better way to get these things off of people! Call me! Looks like I freed one of them! I gotta find Harry and stop him before this gets worse! Just stay calm! Don't move! You'll be okay! I hope. Did Harry turn these people into symbiotes somehow? This is horrific. How do I stop them without hurting them? Looks like I freed one of them. Just stay calm. Don't move. You'll be okay. I hope. These things are brutal. Gonna need Miles' help.
You reach Miles. Tell me something good.
Miles, there's trouble with Harry. He got the suit back, and it changed him. He's turning people into symbiotes somehow. I'm holding my own, but it's like punching molasses. We've gotta find a better way to get these things off of people. Call me. I gotta find Harry and stop him before this gets worse. Did Harry turn these people into symbiotes somehow? This is horrific. How do I stop them without hurting them? Move. You'll be okay. I hope. These things are brutal. Gonna need Miles' help.
Miles, tell me something good.
Miles, there's trouble with Harry. He got the suit back, and it changed him. He's turning people into symbiotes somehow. I'm holding my own, but it's like punching molasses. We've gotta find a better way to get these things off of people. Call me. I gotta find Harry and stop him before this gets worse. Sure you're okay? Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Craven's dead?
What? No.
You think it was Harry?
Maybe. Probably. We've got to stop him.
Okay, I've got an idea. When you were under the influence, certain sounds made you weak.
That bell. But we can't just carry it around.
No, but I have this mixing app on my phone. I can recreate the bell's sonic elements. Then we can use it against Harry and his army.
That's genius. Glad you decided to study music tech.
Feel free to share that opinion with the college acceptance board. What's up, Genki?
There you are. Your mom and
We were looking for you.
And I was looking for you. I texted you I was okay.
Well, I didn't get it because we've been on the subway looking for you.
We're glad you're okay. I'll ride with your mom back home. Can you meet us?
Gotta deal with something first, but I'll be there as soon as I can. Okay. Gotta recreate the sound of Kraven's bell. What sounds can I use around here? Perfect. Same shape as Kraven's bell. Even if it's a tenth the size. Sirius echo chamber. Could come in handy. How do I get the bell into that hangar? That container looks promising. And if I drop it, I'll get some nice resonance. Yes! Recorded it. Whoa! Symbiotes! How'd they get uptown so fast? Sorry I punched you. Just stay down until I'm done here. Pete was right. These things are fierce. Gotta remember there are people in there. We better finish off this mix before more of them show up. Now to ring the bell. Almost. Need some echo. Plenty of echo in that hangar. There's the engine, but no power. How do I get the bell into that hangar? Here we go! Yes! Super echo recorded. Almost done. Just need a low frequency boost. With a pulse. Something like a helicopter's blades. Gotta get up there. Need to get right up to the rotor.
No! Here come more!
Spider-Man! Symbiote's following me uptown. Could use your help.
I'm on my way. Did you get your sound?
Yeah. Now I just need to figure out how to weaponize them.
I've got a plan for that. Be there soon.
Symbiote's following me uptown. Could use your help.
I'm on my way. Did you get your sound?
Yeah. Now I just need to figure out how to weaponize him.
I've got a plan for that. Be there soon. Here, what'd I miss?
Very funny. Let me transfer these sounds.
Hopefully this'll help.
Come on, come on! Go!
Whoa! It worked! Nice job, Miles! Now let's save these people! That's more like it.
Need a stick.
We did it!
I dropped a pin for EMTs. They'll take care of these people.
Good thinking.
Subway is messed up! The train is totally stuck! Like, goo on the windows!
Yankee?
For Douglas Circle. There's a bunch of us...
Yankee, we're on our way.
Great!
Get here, mijo. I love you.
Love you too! Why is Harry doing this? Creating all these things!
I don't think Harry's the one doing it. At least not the Harry I know.
Then who is? The symbiote?
Yeah. I'm no expert, but it seems like it's trying to make itself a new home.
Ah!
Harry?
Where'd he go? We'll find him later. Right now, we need to save your mom and Genki. Watch yourself!
Harry looks a lot different than you did when you had the suit.
I think that would have been me eventually, if you hadn't saved me.
Gotta check in with Mom and Genki. They're not answering. We gotta get in there.
We will! As soon as we clear the area.
What if they turned into one of these things?
Don't think about that. Let's just fight these things and get in there.
The doors are stuck.
We gotta move these tendrils somehow.
You need to hurry.
All these tendrils are alive and connected. There's gotta be a central nerve somewhere. Bingo! Let's hit a nerve.
It's pulling back!
But not enough. They're still trying to get into the trains. There's gotta be another nerve cluster around here. Too big for a single sonic burst. Think we could chain some together?
Yeah. We need time to sync up.
How much time does it need?
Bro, you hear that?
How much time?
A minute? Maybe a little more?
Keep your spidey sense sharp. This might get wild.
These things really don't want us here. The right on time. Good one. Pete, they're near the heart.
Nice job. Keep that momentum!
They're shooting stuff at us!
I know! Just keep moving!
I don't like this! They're too close! Let me help with that! Nice! One more to sink.
Miles, can you hear it? Tentacles coming in the window.
He's grabbing people.
Just hang on.
We see you. You can do it.
Keep it up. Just a little longer.
Can't mess with us. We need to stop these guys now. Those people are counting on us.
Just a few seconds longer.
We did it.
Let's get to your mom and Genki.
Spider-Man. You're okay.
What happened?
I took your advice. I let go of some things that didn't serve me. Come on.
That really sucks. I thought I was gonna die. My life was flashing before my eyes.
You're good, man.
That time when we went mini-golfing for my birthday and I got that hole-in-one to win, I cheated. I could pick up the ball and dropped it in when you weren't looking, and I...
You were 8.
And honestly, I never liked the sandwiches you traded for at lunch, but I went along with it because I knew how much you loved my mom's banchan, and I'm seeing someone new, by the way. Her name's Andy, and she's great, and please don't kill me, but I just thought of a sequel for Speed Nonagon,
and I... Wait. Andy from Kim? Oh, she's real cool.
Thanks for saving us.
Look, I'm sorry I've been so busy. I'll do better. Make the time to hang out.
Be careful. Genki, let's get uptown. I'll make you something good for dinner.
Next step? Find Harry.
I'll take downtown.
I got uptown. While I'm looking for Harry, I should check in on some other things.
His wings!
Now to do some snooping. Hope you deleted your search history, fellas. All right, Droney. What do you know that I don't? of a base. Think I can dig around to see what's waiting for me there. There won't be able to call for reinforcements. Looks like you've been to two other blinds. Maybe if I explore the rest of the blinds, I'll find myself a base. Maybe Harry's back at his place. Can't hurt to check. Wait, what is that? Looks mysterious.
Once the epicenter for New York tourism. Now, the scene of a deadly bloodbath.
No sign of Harry. What's that?
Happy birthday, Em. They say time heals all wounds. That's a lie. Every day without you is worse than the last. If I lose Harry, I don't know what I'll do.
Norman's really hurting. I need to find Harry and save him. Haven't heard from MJ in a while. I should give her a call.
Hate this.
I love this.
You do?
You've hit the nail on the head. Finally! Top story. Everybody's talking about it. This is editor material.
Editor?
Congratulations. Your first assignment, write more juicy stuff by tomorrow morning. Drama, controversy, just like this.
Like this.
Get writing!
MJ.
I didn't get fired from the Bugle. In fact, I think I got a promotion.
Hey, that's what you wanted, right?
Yeah, I thought it was.
Then that's...
Great. Hey, listen. Something's gone wrong with Harry.
What happened?
Well...
Hang on, someone's at the door.
It's kind of hard to explain. Just promise me you'll stay away from him, okay? MJ?
Harry, what the hell? Come on, MJ, pick up.
Hey, it's MJ. You can leave
Damn
a message,
it.
But why would you? If it's important, just, you know, text.
Please be okay.
Spider-Man, how are you feeling?
Anxious? Panicked?
I meant, physical symptoms. Soreness? Fatigue?
Yes. Wait, symptoms?
I've been looking through years of research notes. The symbiote channels a... collective consciousness.
That hive mind I was in.
Was is optimistic. It may still be inside you.
What?
Nothing to panic about, but perhaps you should come to the lab for some tests.
Can't, Doc. Bigger problems. Gotta go.
MJ. I should have been home. MJ, where's... Harry.
Pete. You look tense. Coffee?
We need to talk.
You must get tired making the world a better place every single day. But I can help. All you have to do is let me.
This isn't you.
Wrong. This is the real me. I finally have the power to realize our vision. Are you giving up on me?
Harry, we need to get that thing off you.
Do not call us a thing.
Control you!
You can't stop me! think you're stronger, do you?
MJ, just talk to me!
I'm done talking! Done begging for validation from you, from anyone!
Validation? If this is about your job...
It's about me! Nay! Not my job or this stupid house! For once, not about you!
About me? MJ, what do you mean?
You stay out of this! I'm finally in control!
We don't want to hurt her. We can fight this, MJ.
You can't stop us. Give up already.
I'm never giving up on you. city needs you. I need you.
Don't lie to me! Pete, I need you too.
Kiss my ass. I quit.
What's up?
You're so cool. I thought I'd lost you.
I think I've been lost for a while now. Not just to the symbiote. For months I've been trying to be something I'm not.
I'm glad you're back.
wasn't you. And I wasn't me earlier.
Pete, it was like some kind of hive mind in there. I saw you. And Harry, he was going after this rock.
Miles is at City Hall.
Go. I love you.
I love you.
You get my text? City Hall is... this is bad, man. Head in there now.
Yeah, sorry. Things got complicated. I'll be there soon.
You think this is Harry?
It has to be. I just saw him in Queens. He turned MJ into one of those symbiotes, but worse.
What?
She's okay. She broke out of it. Luckily, faster than I did. Connors thinks I had the suit on too long, and now some of it is... left inside of me.
You really meant it when you said things were complicated.
One thing at a time. See you soon, Miles.
I hear that. See you.
Reminds me, I owe someone else a call.
Peter?
Hey, Ms. Morales. You, make it home safe? I was just, you know, I wanted to make sure...
We're fine. We're fine. And Peter, we're fine, too. But next time... answer my calls.
Trust me. I'll be on my best behavior.
You'd better be. Now go help my son.
Let me guess. Fight, borrowing this fan from a friend? Let me guess.
You're not gonna
borrowing this fan from a friend?
Crushed spider! My favorite!
Better luck next time?
Yeah, probably not.
Mr. Osborne, are you okay?
I'm worried about Harry. And I have no one else to
talk
to. Wait,
what is that?
He's,
looks mysterious. I'm back. You were saying?
I'm worried about Harry. He's, not himself right now. And it's all my fault.
It's mine, too. Harry told me about his treatment. I knew something was off, but I was just happy he was back.
I should have told him that more.
You still can. I'll let you know if I hear from him, Mr. Osborne.
Okay. I appreciate it.
Harry's been busy.
Yeah.
Well, good thing the cleanup crew's here.
This is somehow worse than I thought.
And no sign of Harry.
He has to be here.
Yankee told me there are a bunch of civilians trapped inside. Apparently they were using this place as shelter.
We'll get them out safe and sound. How are there this many?
Looks like he's trying to build an army.
If you ask him, he's trying to heal the world.
Getting a bunch of messages on the app from people inside City Hall. They're trying to evacuate onto the roof.
Then we better clear a path. There's an emergency exit up there. Let's go.
You started it, I ended it.
Let's get him out of there.
There was still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you.